Excuse me, Scott. I seem to recall you declaring yourself a socialist on June 18th, 2011, after determining that capitalism, or should I say neo-feudalism, is incompatible with democracy. And here's what I'd say to that.